What makes carbon monoxide so dangerous? CO is an odorless, colorless gas that is toxic to humans because it combines with the oxygen-transporting protein in our blood, rendering our bodies unable to deliver oxygen to our vital organs. Normally, hemoglobin is meant to transport oxygen and carbon dioxide and release them at certain parts of the body. But in the case of carbon monoxide poisoning, the gas invades the bloodstream and attaches itself to the hemoglobin in the red blood cells with a very strong bond, causing the cells to be unable to release it. This prevents oxygen and carbon dioxide from binding naturally. Carbon monoxide can sneak up on us from various places around the house. Some of the most common sources include a clogged chimney, a faulty portable heater, an improperly installed kitchen range or cooktop vent, a malfunctioning clothes dryer, a corroded or disconnected water heater vent pipe, and others. Another thing that makes carbon monoxide so menacing is the fact that its symptoms closely resemble those of intoxication and are very often taken lightly. CO poisoning may cause headaches, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, shortness of breath, confusion, blurred vision, and loss of consciousness. Every year in the UK, over 200 people go to the hospital with suspected carbon monoxide poisoning, which leads to around 40 deaths annually. The gas is also the most common cause of injury and death due to poisoning worldwide. Carbon monoxide is a danger to everyone, but certain groups are more vulnerable. These include babies and young children, pregnant women, and people with chronic heart disease or respiratory problems such as asthma. It's important to be aware of the risks and to identify any appliances in your house that could potentially leak carbon monoxide. Just remember, carbon monoxide cannot be seen, it cannot be smelled or heard, but it can be stopped. Be smart, stay safe, and protect your loved ones by installing a carbon monoxide alarm at home.